You're at a mental institution. You have to start ridding your mind of those things that support your hallucination. There are things in that world you cling to. For your delusion, they're safe holes, but for your mind, they're traps. I'm talking about those things you want, what keeps you going back.
What do you think? What do you want? What do you... I'm afraid we lost her.